The first note is always the loudest. How quickly each feeling starts to fade as you adjust your expectations and protect yourself by gradually tuning out the world. Sometimes you reach a point when you can't feel anything at all, just a ringing in your ears. Until, like Beethoven, you find yourself pounding the keys of your life to feel anything at all, trying to make the ground thunder below your feet. Yu Yi. It makes you wish you could look around with fresh eyes and feel things just as powerfully as you did when you felt them for the first time. Before expectations. Before memory. Before words. Of course, eventually it all starts to fade again. Until, like Beethoven, you look up from the keys and have to ask yourself, "Ist es nicht schön?" Is it not beautiful?